and welcome to this week's snow report from Courchevel. I'm just standing on the Pramerel piste, which runs under the bottom of the Alteport runway in Courchevel. You can see just behind me there where the snow has been pushed off the edge of the runway by the planes, and I've got a couple of friends there just having some lunch. Is one of those days. It's absolutely beautiful. The snow is wonderful. The pistes are all in great condition. The only downside is that the powder is all chopped up from previous days, but with snow on the piste the way it is, you don't need to go off pistes. It's really that good. The temperature today down at the Aiguille de Fuy lift was 7.5 degrees. That's quite warm and lovely and warm. And overnight it's been dropping down to -6, so the lift companies have been using the snow cannons to top up the already great snow. The forecast for the rest of the week is very good. There's more sunshine, a little bit of snow is forecast, but only sort of 1 centimetre, 2 centimetres, something like that. The freezing line is about 1400 metres, and the fact that we don't have any fresh snow coming isn't a problem, because we have such great snow now. And unusually for this time of year, we're not getting the slush in the afternoon, so the temperatures are regulating a bit more the conditions that we have later in the day. There's a risk of 2 out of 5 on the avalanche warning, but again, the constant reminder this season has to take advice, take precautions, wear the right gear, and do be very careful when venturing off-piste. So this March really is proving to be a perfect end to a great season. We've had quite bizarre weather, but to come to the end of the season and to have conditions like this really is terrific. Looks like we've missed the planes coming in for now. It's a shame, because I'd love to show you that. But if you do venture down this way between 1850 and 1650, just have a stop around and see if you can experience a plane landing over your head. So that's all from me this week. Once again, if you'd like to be in the snow report in the remaining few weeks of the season, do send me an email, tim@talkyachting.com. It's been a wonderful day, and if you're coming out, we'll look forward to seeing you. Take care. Bye-bye.